There you go. Get a little picture of you. Oh, you're so cute. All right. Now, I've only got one bone. What's up, everybody on YouTube? How's everybody doing? I'm doing just fine. Doing awesome, actually. Today, welcome back to another episode of Blonsink's Minecraft Let's Play. Today, I'm just doing some exploring. I'm trying to find a dog, because that's on the checklist for today's video. And I'm trying to find a dog, and I can't find one for the life of me. And that's bad. That's so bad. Wait, we might be running into our, our little village. That might be coming up pretty soon. We're in the area, I think. I don't know. But anyway, so I'm trying to find a dog. Because we built that little dog house in the last episode. And we need a dog to put in the dog house so it, you know, serves a purpose. You know? Hey, look at these lilacs. These are fantastic. So I decided to go on an exploration. I'm in a good mood today. I'm so happy. I'm just great. I'm so freaking, I don't know, just happy, right? So today I want to try to find a dog. And, you know, trust me, that's not going to be the whole video. That's not what we're going to be doing the whole video. I know that could get a little bit boring, but you know. Let's see if we can find the village out here. Let's see. Guys, I could have swore the village is, like, in this general area. It feels like it. It just feels like the village is out here. Just waiting for us to find. Then again, this is newly generated terrain. It might not be out here. We might be in a totally different area. Because I don't remember any of this. Any of it. Yeah, this isn't quite the area. There's some savanna trees out there I would like to get. I'm going to get them a little later. Hey, snow. This is pretty cool. We haven't found snow yet. Maybe we'll... Ooh. Where do dogs like to hang out? Did I bring bones? I didn't bring bones. What is wrong with me? I didn't bring bones. Oh, no. Maybe there's some in my ender chest or something. But there should be dogs out in this area, like the taiga area. That's usually where they're at, right? I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't know what this game is trying to do to me. You know, I try to find dogs. I can't find dogs. They don't want me to find dogs. Oh, man. Oh, man. What's going on over here? This looks similar. But then again, there's a lot of things in Minecraft that look like this, so. Oh, no! Oh! Oh, my God. Hello. Okay, that's another problem. Okay. My screen is being blocked by a horse's head, a shield, and tons of other crap. And an axe. This axe isn't really that... It's really good. Can we get up there? No. Don't shoot me. I hear that skeleton. Thanks for being nice. Okay. Oh my gosh. Having a rough day. Oh, baby zombie. What is this? This is not horse galloping terrain. Hey, swamp. I need swamp, actually. It's very, very important. Hey, blue flowers. Come to me. Come to me, and you will see. Yo, hey. Hey, listen. You don't want to kill me. I tell you right now, you do not want to kill me. You do not... Stop it! Oh my god, would you just knock it off? Alright. Bye! Okay. Alright. Jeez. They're not nice. Nobody's nice in this world. You just want to... You know what? Just leave me alone. I just can't right now. Okay? What is that? A squid in the underwater? Freaking Kraken probably gonna come out of the water and eat my face. Not a good thing. Oh my god. Move your butt across the water! Gosh. Freaking don't like to move. Nothing likes to move, okay? I don't like to move, but I have to if I want to live. Oh god. Alright, let's move over. Let's see what we got going over here. I know the village is far away. I know that for sure. Okay. What am I looking for again? I'm looking for a dog. How hard is it to find a dog in Minecraft? Like, in all my other worlds. Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't know this texture pack had that in here. With the whole, there we go. With the whole, little flowers on the, little, lily pads there. That's pretty cool. I didn't know it did all that. Oh, you know what I do? I did want to pick up these, like, little blue orchids. I think that's what they're called. Yeah, blue orchids. They're, like, my favorite flower right now in Minecraft. It's so good. So good. We placed a whole bunch of these around. It's gonna be great. Here we go. We got some more over here. Should have brought a donkey with me, to be honest. Oh, there's an Enderman over there. Oh, that's tempting. I've been trying to kill all the Endermen I see. And that's one of our projects for today. Is the kill... Or the build an Enderman camp. Yes, you might be thinking, oh, Blonsk, are you crazy? I'm like, no, just a little bit. Really? Okay, I lost track of where I came from. I think we were going this way. Yeah, I think we came from over here. And we're going this way. Alright. So let's go this way. Unless... No. No. Okay, I'm confused. That's not good. Oh, wait. No, 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 no. We were coming this way. Yeah, we were coming this way. Right? Oh, I don't know. I'm so scared. Little skunk out in the world. Doesn't know where he's going. Probably gonna die. Because an Enderman's gonna come up and just smack him. Okay, I cannot let down on these two Endermen right here. Let me just eat real quick. Let me run. Let me run because this is freaking ridiculous. Okay. God, people. What is this on, hard? What mode is this on? This is the worst. Worst game, hashtag 2016. Okay. Leave me alone. Hey, that's a nice mountain. I like that mountain. Oh, I like that mountain. That's so good. So good. There's a lot of mountains I like. It's a lot of mountains. A lot of mountains. I don't know where I'm going. I'm hoping I find my village. Because I know it's in this general direction. Can we work? Okay, good. Alright. Fantastic. Just kind of discovering new terrain to be like, hey, witch up there. Hey, leave me alone! Alright, so. Yeah, I kind of have no idea where I'm going at this point. Because, problem is our farm isn't at spawn. Like, that's not the spawn. So if we head to 0-0, we're heading in the totally wrong direction. I could find it. I could look back on one of the other videos and all that. So it's not that big of a deal. So I record in such a great thing. Because I'm sure I bring up F3 at some point in the series. So I can just always look back. Oh, there's Enderman right now there, but I stop. I'm gonna die. Hey, that's a pretty cool structure right there. See that, like, little anvil type of structure? Like a T, almost. Heading through the forest, everybody. Hey, this is not natural. What's going on here? Hello? You need grass. You need, like, grass block to grow on. Alright, let's go around all this. Let's go. I like being up on the mountain so I can see out and over. There is no civilization anywhere. I would really like to find a dog, but I need bones to do that. Oh, maybe there'll be a dog. Oh, look at this. There has to be a dog in this forest. There has to be. Hey, let me off. Get away from my horse. You're using the new fighting mechanics to your advantage. Dingus! Oh my god. Get out of here. Thank you. Now, let's see here. What can I get rid of? I'm pretty sure I don't have pumpkins. Something is telling me in the back of my mind, you do not have pumpkins, so don't bring pumpkins. There's a spider right up here. Come here! There we go. See, I have tons of bones. Here, let's see. Do I have bones in my ender chest? No. Darn. That sucks. That sucks. Oh well. I was hoping that I would. Now, there's gotta be dogs in this forest. There has to be. There has to be. All right, well, I'm gonna continue on forth and try to find a dog. Now, I'm gonna do a little cut job here just to make sure that we are running over the time. All right. Be right back. Oh my God. The struggle was real finding these dogs. You don't even know. Oh my gosh. Anyway, we got little three little dogs here. Max, Toby, and Buttface. Yeah. Well, one of them's got to be a girl. So, I don't know. Pretty face. I don't know. I can't think of a girl name right now for some reason. Anyway, so we got three dogs, and we're looking pretty cool on that. So, was the struggle real? Yes, it was real. So real to find these dogs because, oh my gosh, you just don't even know right now. Like, I had to travel almost 2,000 blocks in each direction to get a dog. Insane. But what I want to do right now is I want to get a little something something going. I want to get them collars. Yes, I want to get them a little collars. And the way I want to do this is I want to get the lapis lazuli and just dye them all blue. That way I know, hey, three right there. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now, if you're wondering how I got the bones, I got them from skeletons. Pretty simple process. Just, wait till night and then. Wait till night and then get your bones from the skeletons, and then that's how I got these dogs because I forgot to bring my bones, which was kind of dumb. So there we go, three blue little dogs. We might make one like a light blue. All right, let's make one a light blue, real quick. A light blue and then like a cyan. That way we have like a different color for each of them. All right, so let's see if we have a cyan wool around here, or not a cyan wool, like a cyan dye around here. Pretty sure we do. Maybe. Oh, we got a red, we got some dyes in here. Oh, was that? Oh, that was a light blue. Darn. Oh well, we have a lot of them. Oh well. Now we got some more of them flowers. Oh man, I was really hoping. Hey, what are you doing in there? Get out of there. You're supposed to go in the special chest. Oh God, no, I used it. No. Oh, I didn't want to use it. No. No. All right, let's make up some a little green dye here and let's combine it with the blue so we can get our lovely little cyan. There we go. Oh, what am I doing? Hello. And then we'll get a nice little blue ones going here. Because I would like to have them all be a different color blue. That'd be pretty cool. There we go. Simple as pie. And now we have cyan. Nice. Oh, and it gives you two cyan. Isn't that even nicer? Oh my gosh. I'll clear out my inventory in a minute. I haven't got the chance to do that yet. I probably should have grabbed some acacia saplings. That would have been good. But oh well. While I was out there. I kind of know the general direction. And it's pretty easy to get to. It's not that far away, especially on horse. It's really, really easy. So we're pretty good on that. And then which one are we doing? We're doing the one in the middle. There we go. Okay. Now everybody look at me. Everybody look at me. Oh, that's perfect. That is so perfect. There we go. That's exactly what I wanted. And the light blue one can be the girl dog, just because the light blue looks nice on and looks very pretty. Whereas these guys are kind of like a little bit masculine in a way. So, yeah, that'll look really good. And so now they have their own little doghouse over here. Now, problem is, I think we're gonna need another doghouse. Just because, really, they're only for, like, a few dogs. Like, you can only probably, but let's say you can only fit two dogs, because there's only two blocks in there. So let's see. So let's see. Can we, ooh, we don't want to dye their collars. There we go. Alright, come up here. Oh, one's. Oh, they're all hurt. Here, let's feed them some meat. There we go. We'll feed him some meat. Oh no! Oh no! They made a baby. That's not good. Okay. I just wanted them to be healed. That's all. Okay. Well, okay. Now we're just gonna have a horde of dogs. That's okay. That's fine. Okay, everybody in here. Come on. Especially the lady dog. She needs to take a rest. She needs to take a rest. She needs to get in there and take a rest. Get in. All right, stop moving around. No, you're not helping the situation right now, mister. Oh my gosh. You kidding me? Now this dog is not want to get in there. Just telling you that right now. Like he's just not gonna want to move. It's not gonna happen right here, right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Good thing I'm smart. Oh, that's so cool. Love that animation. Why is this happening? Oh, wait, wait. We might be able to get him. Yeah. There we go. It's a little bit tricky, but it works, right? Okay. Okay. Good job. Okay. Oh no. Where's the puppy? Okay. The puppy needs to come with me. The puppy needs to. I have a lead on me. That would actually be really helpful. Come on. Wait. Wait. Ow. Oh, I can feed this to him and he'll get bigger. I'm assuming that's what those sparkles mean. Wait, hang on. No. Oh my gosh. I'll be right back. I gotta freaking get these dogs in here. I'll show you when they're in there. Okay. Be right back. Come on. Let's go. Okay, and we're back. Jeez. Freaking dogs don't want to move. All right, so we got the mama dog and the baby dog in there, and that's good. I think that's fantastic. Now, where's the other two? There were two other dogs. I don't know where. Where's Cyan? Where's Cyan? We have Blue. Where's Blue now? Where'd Blue go? Okay, maybe if we just run far away, all the ones that aren't sitting down will teleport to me. Okay, there's. Who's this? That's Blue. Where's Cyan? Don't tell me Cyan died. Did Cyan die? There's no way of telling that Cyan died. Oh wait. Oh, here's Cyan. Oh wait, no, that's who is that? Oh no, they're both here. Okay. So I think Cyan was just stuck for a minute there. Oh God, I almost had a heart attack. Well, I thought Cyan died. So we'll call them by their colored co collars. That's what we'll call them by. So this one, no, that's light blue. Wait, what? That's light blue too. Oh, maybe. Oh, that is cyan. That is cyan. They're just very similar in colors. Now, where's blue now? God dang it, we're blue. Come on. Seriously. All right, Blue. All right, so that's the final thing that we're gonna do for today. Since that dog, since finding them dogs took us such a long time, we're gonna build an Enderman outpost camp thing. Yeah, it's gonna be great. I'll tell you. I'll, you know. Alright, so as the final thing for today, what we're going to do is we're going to build an Enderman outpost. Now, this will be the only really project for today because, well, the dogs, finding these dogs took a long time. And, yeah. And now they're breeding crazily. Like, there's dogs everywhere all over my farm. I'll show you in a later video or something. But they're everywhere. They're just go they're it's madhouse dogs. Anyway, so I heard rumors, not rumors, but like Minecraft facts and all, that if you build out in the desert, there's an increased chance of Enderman spawning. Which is good because we want Ender pearls because we're gonna go fight the Ender Dragon soon, so therefore we need Ender pearls to get to the Ender Dragon. So that's great. Hey, what's this? Is this a dungeon? Hey, hang on. Sorry. I need to. No, it's not. It's not a dungeon. But anyway, so what I want to do is I want to build like a little outpost out here, like a little campsite, to where we can like camp out and possibly just farm. I can do like Enderman farming off camera. So that'd be pretty cool. So I got some materials here. First off, we're gonna build a tent. We're gonna build a nice little tent. So I think if we have like a, let's see, it's gotta be a big tent. You know, it can't be like a rubbish tent. You know, it's gotta be a good tent. Good tent. All right, so maybe we'll have it like come up. What is this? It's gonna be 5 blocks long and width 3 blocks. A little notification thing is going off. Are we gonna have enough? Did I bring enough wool? Oh my gosh. If I did not bring enough wool. Okay, we can compromise. We can compromise. It's what I do. It's what I do. I compromise. Okay? That's why I brought this stuff, I think. So if this was not enough, yeah. So we can have a little bit of you know, just a little bit of like a stakes for the tent. You know, sometimes the tents have a little stake in them to hold them down, so these that can represent that in a way, which would be pretty cool. And let's see here, got some birch wood. I know birch wo like tents don't really have wood floors, but this is going to kind of be a long-term thing, so we kind of want it to be kind of housey, you know. It's going to be a miniature survival home in a way, and it'll be pretty cool, trust me. Here, we'll throw that out there, put that there, very good. We'll make this go all the way around. Oh wait, we don't need them corner bits, but that's okay. That's fine. We'll just get rid of them anyways. Yeah, and then we'll have like that, and then we'll have, I think we'll have this little floor be wood as well. There we go. And this will be like where all the main, like where we sleep and all. Hey, dog. Come out. Now. Oh gosh. Come on. Thank you. You sit there. And we'll have like a step down, maybe. That would be pretty cool. Pretty cool. You guys seem to like these little projects, so that's why we're doing these little projects on camera. That's what I'm doing for the Vision Server series as well, is I'm doing a little projects on camera because they seem to be nicer to watch. Like, it's just like, oh, we get it done in the same video. So that's what we're gonna do from now on. And I like that as well, because I get to think of something new for each video. It's a lot of work, but it is nice because it does feel like a nice little refresh kind of thing. There we go, nice little tent. And that'll work out really well. Maybe we could put something down here. I don't know. Something cool just to add to it. Would this do? Would this? Is this okay? Yeah, I think that's all right. I think that looks a little bit better, actually. There we go. Do little torches on the side here. And now, since there's not going to be two people here, but I just want to put two beds down, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. See how this all works out. We'll put our chest here. Crafting table. And our two furnaces like that. Pretty cool. And we'll have like little, kind of like little supports here. Can we put one there? Yeah, we can. Better believe it. Aw, snap. Oh, we won't put one here because of the beds there. Doesn't really make that much sense. And, maybe that's a little bit too much wood. A little bit too much going on there. Maybe some in the corners. Yeah. That's alright. I like that. Could have some torches on the outside as well. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like this a lot. It's a nice little detailed tent. How much more detailed can you get? I don't know. Go crazy. And is this made carpet? Yeah, it does. We'll add some carpet in the middle. There we go. That's a nice luxury tent right there. We just need a door, really. How about we make a door? Because it just seems like a nice little house, actually. Yeah. Trap doors. There we go. That's nice. I like that a lot. Wait, maybe we could do what we did for the doghouse. Maybe we could do what we did. Like that. Oh, wait. Nah. Oh, well. These things are crazy. Oh, my gosh. Maybe. Yeah, that doesn't really suit what we're doing. So we'll just have it like that. That's fine. That looks good. And, we could put a little... How about we make one of these little torches a little post for our horse? That'll be good. I'll bring this guy over here. Come on, buddy. Put him there. Awesome. And there we go. I like that a lot. Very cool. And so this will be our little outpost. Now, the last thing I want to do... Oh, dear. Go away. Stop. You can see the sword doesn't really swing with the animation, which is kind of sad. I'm kind of sad about that. That's okay. All right. Very good. Now, what I want to do is add a little fire pit. So I need to go back in here. And the simplest of all the fire pits, really, is just to add a mixture of cobblestone and stone brick. And then we'll do something like this. And we'll put a little nether rack in the middle. And flint and steel it up. Ouch! Hey, listen. Okay. And then we'll add some like little benches around. Maybe we'll only add like one little bench. Maybe two. Who knows? Eh. Let's go all out. Yeah. Very cool. There we go. And that's our little outpost for right now. And we'll, you know, get the Enderman and all. I'm pretty sure Endermen have a better spawn rate. Or they'll spawn more in the deserts. So that's why I'm kind of making this little outpost out here. I've heard that before, and hopefully that's true. Because, well, if it's not, then oh well. But still pretty cool build we just did right here. It's small, but I really like it, you know? Might actually... Well, I don't really have to make a tutorial on it because we just built it together, so... There we go. Oh, I'm placing torches everywhere. Jeez. There we go. I really like that a lot. That's so nice. Here, we'll add a... Get a nice little screenshot. Yeah! Horse, face over here. That's good. Here, we'll move that sun out of the way. Alright, so that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And as always, don't forget to be awesome. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!